anyway, we're performing screen replacement on this. Anyway, this wasn't a complete screen replacement. Part of it, the touch wasn't sensing, so we needed to change the touch. And I think let me just show you what we did. Okay, so let me just show you the old one. So this, we have lucky that it is into parts. So this was the old touch that wasn't responding well. This sort of solders right there and then goes under. So we managed to get that soldered in place. And so it's like that. But I need to first clean the surface, clean it of those fingerprints. The person I gave it to didn't care any less. Should have worn gloves. That attitude is really, really poor. Try to support it from under. All right. Then, so we need to peel this off. I hope. It's going to be tricky. Let me first push this in. gain some strength. Ugh.